70% of Austria's greenhouse gas emissions are caused by three infrastructures: transportation, energy industries, and buildings. Inefficiencies in the complex systems that support these industries often occur due to anomalies that are not addressed quickly enough. Could AI-based explanations of the root causes of such anomalies help solve them faster and therefore run these systems more efficiently? My name is Marta Sabo and I am head of the Institute for Data, Process and Knowledge Management at the Vienna University of Economics and Business. We investigate how explanations of complex events can increase system efficiency. For example, insights into the causes of system faults help technical operators fix them faster whilst reducing losses and the resources required. We employ artificial intelligence techniques such as knowledge graphs and deep learning. Our algorithms are tested in smart grid and smart building use cases, both in simulation environments and in real-life settings such as in the Aspen Smart City Research Lab. We expect that event explanations will increase the efficiency of critical infrastructures and reduce greenhouse gas emissions by 15%, leading to less polluted and more sustainable cities. Thank you.